Hi everybody, welcome to Ashley's Kitchen. Today we're going to be making another Super Bowl snack that you can prepare for your vegan friends. Like we said, all week we're going to be showing you different varieties of Super Bowl snacks that you can have for this Sunday. And today the item we're going to show you is cheesy Brussels sprout breaded snacks. I guess that's what it's called. So the first step is to do is you cut the ends off, okay? Which you've already done. This is one bag, you get about 25 in there. And we put a little bit of olive oil and a little bit of salt on there. And we'll preheat our oven at 425. And we're gonna put them in there for about 15 minutes. And then we're gonna bring them back out and we're gonna roll them in a batter, which we're gonna make out of paprika, almond milk and flour. And after we roll them in the batter, we're gonna roll them in our breadcrumbs, which is gonna be some kosher salt, pepper, oregano, garlic powder, some panko breadcrumbs, and some nutritional yeast. That's what's gonna give it the cheesy flavor. So we'll get this going. I'm gonna stick them in the oven. I'm gonna mix up the batter and then we'll be back to show you how to get them all going, okay? Hi, we're back at Ashley's Kitchen. We're making the cheesy Brussels sprout nuggets. It's Ashley's original recipe, and it's for a Super Bowl vegan party you might be having. And we got a few more minutes to go. She found it online, but she made adjustments of her own. One thing that they do is after they bake them, they batter them, they fry them. Well, we don't like fried food. We don't like the animal fat in our bodies. So we bake everything. So this is all new to us, but I'm sure they're gonna taste great. So anyways, we've got 5 more minutes for them. We're gonna be pulling them out. In the meantime, I mixed up our batter, okay, which we showed you in the beginning. And then our coating, which has nutritional yeast in it. That's gonna give it the cheesy flavor, okay? So we'll be back in a few minutes to show you the process of how to batter them, and then we'll get them in the oven and we'll let them bake and stuff like that. Okay, we'll see you in a few minutes. Okay, we just pulled them out and oh, it smells so good in here right now. So that's what they look like, okay? And it was like 15 minutes and you could just go like this and they're kind of soft. You want them to be like, you don't want to be like squishy because we're gonna bake them again. So basically, it's a two-step process, and you just go like that. We put olive oil, some salt on them, and we're gonna let them cool now, and then I'm gonna show you how to bread them. And then, so we can have our vegan, cheesy Brussels sprout topped. Nuggets. Hey, we're back making our Brussels sprout cheesy nuggets here at Ashley's Kitchen, all vegan for the Super Bowl. And what I did is I just threw them all in our coating here. And I'm taking 3 or 4 at a time, throwing them in our breading, mix them up. See that? How it sticks real nice. And these are not like real time consuming. They're not expensive to make. They're all vegan. And so I'm gonna get these done. I'm gonna get the rest of these cutted up and get them back in the oven for like maybe 10 to 15 minutes. I'm gonna bring them out and show them to you and see how great they are. All right? Mm-hmm. Here we go. Fresh out of the oven. Look how nice those look. And if you touch them, they're like, you can feel them, and crunchy. They're too hot to taste, but they're crunchy. So I'll be back in a few minutes to bite into one and show you. But don't those look delicious? I mean, would you rather have that or a chicken nugget that's full of grimy, slimy crud, okay? At least this you get. Brussels sprouts is a superfood. So, hey, you get all that good stuff and look how cool they look. All your friends are gonna come over like, ooh wee, what are those? And it's from Ashley's Kitchen. Okay, stay tuned for a few more minutes. We'll show you the insides, okay? Hey, here I am getting ready to go to the Super Bowl party with my cheesy Brussels sprout nuggets. Let me bite into one. Look at that. Nice and crispy. Got a great crunchy taste. That was really good. I like them. I think all my friends would love these at the Super Bowl party. So I would recommend giving them a try. I hope you enjoyed our videos and stay tuned for all week. We're going to be building up to the big game on Sunday, the Super Bowl. Thanks for watching.